All right. Take it, Roy. So you're 13. Face is covered in acne. You're sitting in your room. Haven't had any sex yet. Except for the good old Mr. Trusty. Mr. Trusty, how'd you like a date tonight? Okay. That's right. That's right. And all you can do is dream and imagine and try to find some way out of your box, this box you're in. That there's no door, there's no window. So you're reading your comic books. I'm Superman. If I could fly. Batman. If I had all those gadgets, yeah. If I just had some tricks. The Flash. If I was just fast. So fast those fuckers would never catch me. If I was the Human Torch, it'd just sear all those motherfuckers when they give me a lot of bullshit. Or best yet, just the Incredible Hulk. All I'd have to do is get mad and green. But that only gets you so far. Cause you're not gonna be Superman and fly. You're not gonna be the Flash. You're not gonna burst into flames. Though I heard that is a scientific possibility. I'm not gonna have all those gadgets. I'm a late adapter. I'm just figuring out my iPhone, you know. If I was Batman, I just wouldn't have had to work all that shit. And I don't need to read any instructions. I hate fucking instructions. So I can't be Batman. I wouldn't know how to use a fucking Batmobile. So sit. You wait. You listen to all those strange messages that are being sent over the airwaves. All that stuff in the morning that your mom and pop think is just a bunch of shit come out of that little box on top of the refrigerator. And suddenly, they seep into your brain and into your bones and into your heart. And finally, they reach your balls. That's when you're desperate. Because that's what it's going to take. That's what it's going to take. And you wake up one morning. I stood stone-like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade. I combed my hair till it was just right and commanded the night brigade. Hey! I was on the plane and crossed by the rain, walked on a creamy crush. I strolled all along through a fallout zone. got it. I took month-long vacations in the stratosphere. You know it's really hard to hold your breath. I swear I lost everything I ever.